As you can see right here, I'm going to be very, very quick about this. As you can see here, this hack, let me tell you what it is. You have to fund your account with 1,000 naira, and when you use the deposit link on the hacked software or application, it will give you 100 times that deposit, which gives you 100,000 plus your 1,000 naira, that is 101,000. So I'm going to do it right now, so you see. As you can see, on my account is 0.00 naira. So we have to deposit. We're going to deposit 1,000 naira, like I said. 1,000 naira, and it's been deposited. Okay. So after that, I need a link to the deposit. I will go to transactions. Deposits. I will click on this place. Click on the website and copy the link. After which, I have to go to my hacking software or application. You can see there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 features, but this first feature, which is the Spotty Bet Balance Adder, is what I'm going to be using. So when it loads, it will tell you to add your link. Once you input the link, then at the end of the link, you have to put that sum of 100,000. Okay, that is that for that. It processes and balance added successfully. So after a short period of time, you are going to, you know, you're going to go back to your bet account and then refresh your balance, which is go to home. And well, that's just the magic. That is how it works. That is it. You go to your account, you go to transaction. To show you this hack is so legit and pure, if you can see clearly, it is writing deposit as if it is coming from your bank, but there is no such thing as any debit or whatever. It's just there. So we're going to be doing this for just 100,000. As you can see, the ones I've done earlier on, I did one earlier on today. You know, after doing it, you give to 2 to 3 hours interval to avoid any suspicion from the bookies, so your money can be withdrawn straight to your bank. You can go there, click on withdraw, enter the amounts. I'm going to leave 1,000 naira. I'll keep on hacking with the 1,000 naira in my account. 100,000. Okay, is what I want to withdraw. And I have withdrawn the money. And when you check the withdrawal, it says succeed. It says succeed. So that is it. Okay. I've even gotten alerts. That's just the tone you heard. So that's it.